so much fun. But what do you see when the sentence is done?
Cocked. Why is the scream indigo? The scream is not supposed to be indigo like indigo from Color Blocks. Take two.
Reading words on a page is so much fun. But what do you see?
Cocked. What are Beep and Boop doing here? I don't think they are supposed to be here. Take three.
Reading words on a page is so much fun.
Cocked. BFF is not supposed to be in Lily Group. Take four.
Reading words on a page is so much fun. But what do you see when...
Cocked. The period is not supposed to have a face. Take five. Cocked. Why is Rebecca the Thomas and Friends doing here? Bo is supposed to be here. And I usually despise Thomas and Friends. Take number six.
Reading words on a page is so much fun. But what do you see when the sentence is done? You've read what the sentence says and then there's a period at the end. It's a little round dot.
Cocked. Ben, you're not supposed to keep the period rolling. Sorry, it was a bad. Take seven.
Reading words on a page is so much fun. But what do you see?
Cocked. Bossy Bear's not supposed to be here. Take eight.
Reading words on a page is so much fun.
Cocked. Luffy is not supposed to be here as well. Take eight. Or main take nine. Sorry.
Reading words on a page is so much fun. But what do you see?
Cocked. Mickey, what are you doing here?
Sorry, I just want to see how it is made.
Well, you can't, cause you belong to Disney. Alright, when you leave, we can do take 10. Whoa, why did the period appear so early? Seriously, it's not supposed to appear just yet until the end of the song. Final take. If you mess it up, then I'm done. And this song will be cancelled. Final take, also known as take 11.
Reading words on a page is so much fun. But what do you see when the sentence is done? You've read what the sentence says and then there's a period at the end. It's a little round dot that can't be beat. For telling you that a thought is complete. The dog plays ball, the phonies hop. The period means you stop.
Feels good, right?
When you're reading a storybook narration, you're gonna see some punctuation. So pause where the dot goes in, and the next sentence can begin. The whale is big, the boat is red. For a second, once it's been said, it's a solid rule, no passing tread. Put a period at the end. Yeah! A period at the end.
Great, you got the song. Alright. Join us in the next song. We'll be Mono Soto. Bye.